We urge them to end the party rules and also to implement the universal suffrage, since it's the basic right of all the Chinese people. And we also urge the Chinese government to release Mr. Liu Xiaobo and all the political prisoners in Hong Kong, in China.